Bonjour! Welcome on board of the Why Not. Today, first cooking lesson on high seas. We're gonna cook fresh tuna caught a couple of hours ago and a little potato salad. And then we cook it. But it's broken. Just what's funny about it. Here we got potatoes, got some tuna cooking in the pan. What's fun when you cook it in high seas is that everything is actually moving. Wait! You gotta be aware of anything can happen. Any minute, any second. You gotta keep an eye on what's cooking in the pan, what's in between your fingers, and what's moving around. Holy shit! Everything's falling apart! Should be alright, eh? Tuna needs to be cooked all the way through. Jimmy doesn't like it raw. Baby, I like it raw. Baby, I like it raw.
I feel like I'm gonna vomit.
But here it is. You got 3 meals in 5 minutes in high seas.